great thing about the iPad is that I can use it anywhere, anytime, and do just about anything with it.
I use my iPad to take notes, to record lectures. In my biochem class, if we need to take a picture of, let's say, a gel or something like that, then we just use the iPad.
I like how when the teacher is talking about DNA molecules, I'm able to go onto my app and actually see the 3D image of it and see the different sides and angles.
So if you have an e-book, like for your textbook, you can highlight in it, you can annotate, you can bookmark the page that you're on.
It really is more than a book. It's a multimedia tool, and you can head out in different directions. You can have your own content, your own photographs, the interactive exercises, and bring it all together in one space so that students can engage in the content in multiple ways.
I'm teaching untethered, and what that means is I'm not attached to anything. My iPad and I can walk around the room, and I can change my slides, I can draw on my slides, I can actually talk to students, show them something, ask them to draw on my iPad, and it shows up on the screen, and I can say, that's exactly right, that's what we're talking about. So having the iPad gives me more interaction with students.
Having an iPad in class facilitates interaction between myself and the class in a way that's never been possible before. Now what we do is I give them a skeleton of the PowerPoint slide. We're able to talk about concepts, and I can ask them to complete the slides so that they are taking responsibility for understanding and learning the content in the class. It's really exciting. It changes the way that I teach, and it changes the way that the students learn and take responsibility for their learning.